We will always take a stand for the people.